I use this very specific Tao art calligraphy as the transmission to one of my veteran students. He was suffering from extreme post-traumatic stress disorders. And so by tracing for him just 1 hour a week for several months, he was able to come out from under the turmoil, the conflict, the challenges that he had been experiencing for decades, and is now a happier, healthier, certainly more complete human being to express and experience the pleasures and joys of being a human being.
Suddenly, my body collapsed with burnout. I went through the Western medicine, also other treatment. However, after a year, nothing worked. After more than 2 months, about 3 months, writing calligraphy every day, I start to feel a force coming back to me, that I start to feel more energy.
I am your host, Alexia Cito. Welcome to the Master Sha Show. On this show, we'll explore and discover how Tao calligraphy, transformative art, and Tao transformative technology can help transform your health, relationships, finances, spiritual journey, and every aspect of life to enhance your personal well-being to live happier and healthier lives. Dr. and Master Sha is a medical doctor trained in China and traditional Chinese medicine doctor in China and Canada. He is a Tao Grandmaster, world-renowned healer, and author of over 30 books, including 11 New York Times bestsellers. Dr. and Master Sha is the co-founder of Tao Science, and he has combined the essence of Western medicine with ancient wisdom and practical techniques to create soul, mind, body medicine and Tao transformative technology.
Welcome. This Tao tip is one of the 10 highest qualities. Greatest light. There are four secret phrases in this Tao mantra. Totally relax to listen. Greatest light. I am in the Tao source light. Tao source light is in me. Whole body vibrates and is transparent. I will sing this secret Tao mantra. Greatest light, I'm in the Tao source light. Tao source light is in me. My whole body vibrates and is transparent. Watch and listen more times to gain your greatest light quality and receive more blessings for all of your life. Love you, love you, love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
When I work with my clients who are in very serious conditions, they have challenges physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, I go directly to this Tao calligraphy book. And these exquisite Tao calligraphies are the embodiment of love, light, high frequency, empowerment, and they embody the highest healing capacity. And so I focus in, entrain with their nervous system, meld with their condition, and simply use my fingers with great concentration, love, and compassion. Trace these beautiful, exquisite calligraphies that have the message, the information, the healing power to be transmitted and conveyed with immediacy across all time and space. I have the privilege of working with students around the world, and everyone benefits deeply, completely, and universally by tracing these exquisite Tao calligraphies. In this Tao calligraphy book, there are 45 very specific circuits of consciousness and Tao calligraphy, and to be able to have access to very specific directed energies to heal all conditions under all circumstances in every experience is a gift beyond measure. This is how I work with my clients.
Trained as a doctor of psychology from California, Dr. Cheryl Malakoff is a teacher, therapist, and student of many classical therapeutic models and spiritual traditions for over 45 years. Dr. Cheryl has extensive training in many energy medicine methods and treatment systems, including radiesthesia, remote distance conveyances, meridian therapies, emotional freedom technique, as well as kinesiology and more. Dr. Cheryl has also received advanced training and certification in the soul, mind, body science system, a pioneering approach to transformation by Dr. and Master Sha. We are so honored to have you on the show today, Dr. Cheryl. Thank you so much for being with us and welcome to the Master Sha Show.
Thank you. It's a joy to be here today. Thank you.
So can you tell us a little bit about how you met Master Sha and learned about his work?
Oh, it's an absolute joy to do that. As a clinical psychologist, I received everything I needed, but nothing I wanted. I was very, very frustrated that I wasn't able to provide for all of my students and clients what they actually needed in a more comprehensive way. Think of it as if you are mowing down the dandelions on your lawn. For a moment, they would seem to be gone and you completed the job. However, without getting the roots and seeds out, those dandelions had a tendency to grow back. And I was looking for something much more comprehensive that would globally be able to ameliorate the frustration of the futility of ordinary life, that most people are just up and down, up and down, up and down. And there had to be a more elegant, a more enduring way to create a platform that people could leverage off of to access their inherent potentiality. Because after all, deep down inside of each one of us, there's a blueprint template that designs all of our potential, our power, our ability to create the life we were meant to live. And so along the way, because I had been teaching across the country at that point, I met Master Sha when one of my former students connected with me, and he was relating, unbeknownst to me at that time, that he had had a very long-standing chronic liver condition, in which his internist had shared with him that he would simply have to live with it, and that as he progressed in age, that there might be some other conditions that arose from his liver. And of course, this was quite distressing to him. So his wife, who was very effusive in terms of her curiosity, and she was in all sorts of in sundry interest in terms of being able to provide her husband with answers and solutions to this chronic condition. And amongst her explorations, she found Dr. and Master Zhigong Sha, and with immediacy, they participated in one of his seminars. And during this training, he had received a Tao light transmission, a blessing. Within short order after that, he had an opportunity to see his internist again and to receive all sorts of blood tests. And it, much to the amazement of his internist, who had no means of explaining the results, he related to my student that his condition no longer existed. My student was exuberant And he had to call me with immediacy so that I would be privileged to have this information as well and could disseminate it amongst my students who could partake and who needed these additional services of Tao light transmission and blessings.
That was so powerful, Dr. Cheryl, your journey of how you met Master Sha and how you vision that we as a society, as a humanity, can transcend and go beyond the suffering that we are experiencing through Master Sha's Tao technologies, through the power of energy medicine. Thank you so much for sharing this journey with us. And we have another question for you. You mentioned that Tao calligraphy is your go-to technique in your toolbox as a therapist. Can you tell us what you do with the Tao calligraphy and how you have been able to apply it in your practice?
Thank you. Tao calligraphy has been the centerpiece, the crown jewel of what I have been able to present to my students and to my clients. The reason this has been such an empowered tool is this is a revolutionary breakthrough model of not just being able to ameliorate conditions and circumstances and experiences, but much more importantly, the Tao calligraphy has harnessed the life force energy that is the progenitor, the consciousness of all that is created. Very, very powerful, extremely potent. It's a answer that we have been seeking to enliven the human's ability to heal themselves. The power of Tao calligraphy transformative art is beyond certainly my comprehension. And as one of my professors would say, do what you know works, fill in the details as you're at your leisure. And that's what I've been able to do clinically in its observation. And so this is my go-to book. It is the Tao Calligraphy collection of transformative art calligraphies. By utilizing these magnificent calligraphies, they target the root cause of all conditions. It is effortless and spontaneous in terms of what it brings into enlivenment in our individual makeup. This particular calligraphy is called Heal All Sickness, and it's the one that I go to with great frequency to trace and convey to my students and to my clients. The other 45 Tao art calligraphies in this particular book are blueprint templates for every aspect of life, relationships, finances, physical conditions, spiritual enlightenment, and the whole palette of the human design. Let me share with you, before we go into any very specific case histories, the expression, the experience of my students who have received this work. I asked one of my students quite spontaneously, how much of your current growth, evolution, and transformation has been attributed to our talking once a week in comparison to the daily transmissions of participating in the Tao calligraphy art experience? And without hesitation, she said 80% of all my transformation, 80%, has come through the daily Tao calligraphy art transmissions, and only 20% from our talking. That speaks volumes of the power, the application, and the healing transmissions of these very powerful Tao calligraphies. I'm just going to show you one that I've used also with great frequency, and it's a little easier to hold. This is love, peace, and harmony. And I use this very specific Tao art calligraphy as the transmission to one of my veteran students. He was suffering from extreme post-traumatic stress disorder, so much so that he was truly borderline psychotic and not very participatory in life's experiences. And so by tracing for him just 1 hour a week for several months, he was able to come out from under the turmoil, the conflict, the challenges that he had been experiencing for decades, and is now a happier, healthier, certainly more complete human being to express and experience the pleasures and joys of being a human being. The power and potency in the tracing of love, peace, harmony, Tao calligraphy, transformative art, accomplished what pharmacology and other traditional talk therapies could not provide for this particular veteran who had suffered more than he ever needed to in this lifetime. Another interesting story, this one really touches my heart in terms of how comprehensive these Tao calligraphy art transmissions are in terms of what they're able to accomplish. I worked with a 9-year-old girl who had extremely severe learning disabilities, so much so that it interfered with certainly her education, but was also influencing the level of her self-expression, self-image, and self-esteem. I only worked with her once and was able to start in motion the 9 months. So I had did one interview in the beginning. I didn't see her for 9 months, and then we did a post-interview with her and her mother. And not only had educationally these learning disabilities and the severity reversed to a great extent, but on a physical level, which I had no idea that this young girl had already been diagnosed as having scoliosis in her spine and that she was requiring corrective lenses for her eyes. Well, at the end of those 9 months, after seeing her pediatrician again, there was no sign of scoliosis, and she no longer needed corrective lenses for her eyes. This is a comprehensive ability to ameliorate head to toe, skin to bone, multitudes of conditions simultaneously. This is a profound healing art that is revolutionary, a breakthrough, and a must go to in today's conditions of incredible conflicts that we are facing, the challenges of the human condition, that is not going to get any lighter or brighter in our lifetimes. Having traced Tao calligraphy for these two young women who are experiencing certainly clinical depression, having very constricted choices and making very ill-planned decisions in their life that were having a myriad of negative consequences. By tracing the Tao calligraphies for their mothers, they were able to come up from under their current condition. And so the negativity, the depression, the anger, the very impulsive choices they were making absolutely ameliorated. They were able to be very responsive with this organic transmission of being able to bring these ordinary life experiences into much more life-enhancing conditions and to be able to have the benefits of the ripe fruit in their life, to have the positive feedback, positive social interaction, positive family experiences in terms of the reciprocity. So what we are doing with the Tao calligraphy transformative art is building a bridge between traditional treatment and illuminating the treatments of our future, of the tomorrows. That to me is a gift beyond measure for humanity. The Tao calligraphy art comes from the highest accord of Tao, a source of the divine blueprint template that is our divine inheritance. But so few of us are ever able to access, enliven these functions. We think they are special attributes, abilities of the exalted ones, of Taoist masters, of Qigong masters, of Taoist priests, of Hindu saints, of all the and sundry yogic masters before us, but that is erroneous and is simply not true. That each one of us is imprinted with the same divine blueprint. It has simply been dormant, underdeveloped, and has not been enlivened, ignited. Tao calligraphy transformative art is the means, model, mode. It has the power to transform, to enliven, to ignite these inherent abilities within each and every one of us. Master Jigong Sha, in his vision, in his capacity, in his awesome abilities, has harnessed the Tao source information, the positive messages and energy, to be able to be given, to be able to be conveyed, transmitted to each of us as the transformative power that each of us has to be all that we have the capacity to be. This is by far the most unlimited leading edge of all therapies that I have ever been exposed to. And as professionals, the very best service that we can do is to invest in something that is going to endure, that is going to deepen, that is going to have great influence, not just on our individuals that we have the privilege of working with, but on whole families, communities, and changing the consciousness of humanity. Ultimately, at the end of our journey, that how it's not so much how much we've accomplished, how much we've achieved, how many people that we've been able to influence over the course of our professional acume, but rather how vast our contribution will be to a much greater humanity and service.
So this is the book called Tao Science. Then this is Dr. Rulin and I co-founded Tao Science. Tao, ultimate source. Everybody knows science. So in Tao Science, we have quite a few like principles, laws. There's one most important and Tao Science, a universal principle, come from ancient wisdom. Three words: Shen, Qi, and Jing. See the screen. Shen includes soul, heart, and mind. And the Qi means energy. And the Jing means matter, blood, body, fluid. As a human being, 70% are made of the liquid. As a newborn baby, 90%, more than 90% are made of the liquid. Every cell has a cell's liquid. So therefore, Shen Qi Jing is ancient wisdom, ancient spiritual law, but we use it for Tao Science. Everybody think of our physical body. Our body is made of Shen, soul, heart, mind, and our body, every organ, every cell has energy, has matter, blood, body fluid. So our body is made of Shen Qi Jing, soul, heart, mind, energy, matter. How about this chair? How about the Mother Earth as a planet? How about the ocean? How about the sun and the moon? How about the universe? So Shen Qi Jing, everyone, animal, even it's a table, everything is made of Shen Qi Jing. Shen Qi Jing together is the field. Dr. Cheryl shared many times, energy healing, energy medicine. Yes, sometime in ancient time, they use one word, energy, energy field, to include everything. So now we call Shen Qi Jing field. They call energy, positive energy, negative energy. Soul, heart, mind, energy, matter is a positive. When we have the pain, inflammation, tumor, cancer, emotional, mental disorder, are due to the negative information energy matter, which is negative Shen, soul, heart, mind, Qi energy, Jing matter. We have a negative information energy matter, which is a negative field. So when you connect with the calligraphy, this passive field comes to the body. Tao calligraphy creates a source field, which carries source love light, frequency vibration, and the most positive information energy matter, which one word, positive field, that could transform a negative field. So I use one word, Tao science is one field. You know that here, see here, this is a calligraphy. Calligraphy is the art, but the Tao is the source. So why use a brush to write a calligraphy? The source, they put the invisible love light frequency and vibration here. So the people hold the hand, like just tracing. Dr. Cheryl shared many, many heart-touching stories. Remember, I want the public to know, Dr. Cheryl said each session, she usually do 1 hour. See, as a medical professional, she is not doing 5 minutes. For such difficult health challenges, she does a group service, and 10 or more people, they are not on the line. She just at home connect with the few, and the people receive the blessings. So, and in quantum physics, explain, they call quantum entanglement. So I am in the A place. Everybody now, TV viewer, you are in the B place. What A place vibrate, what the B place vibrate, the same thing. There's no distant space. So therefore, doctor, I share the service. Now I teach you worldwide people, you can use a calligraphy, not only to do the calligraphy to transform your condition. You can treat a calligraphy for family members like Dr. Cheryl and many, many hair professionals under my training. They use a calligraphy, serve the people remotely. If you want to know if a pear sweet, taste it. And Dr. Cheryl not only taste the pear, her experience, she's so excited. She cannot share with humanity and her colleagues enough. I thank you so much for your heart-touching result, for your deep insight. Let us continue to serve humanity. Mother Earth needs us.
I've had the most incredible teachers this lifetime, and I have been handed off from one master to another. And this master, Master Dr. Zhigong Sha, has captured, has anchored, has gifted to the world an answer for love, for peace, for harmony. And is there any greater need for humanity at this time? For this reason, I can never thank Master Sha enough for all that he has done for me, my family, my community, my students, and my clients. Because I have had the privilege of utilizing the Tao calligraphy healing arts on so many full palette of conditions, let me just name a few. Certainly migraines, addictions, digestive disorders, back conditions, people who were scheduled for orthopedic surgeries that no longer needed those, marital conditions, learning disabilities. I've worked with individuals with neuromuscular conditions and chronic fatigue, all sorts of conditions. And I encourage with every ounce of my being for my colleagues to experience this, not just because I said it or because others have had this experience, but this is your opportunity to have this as a very intimate, personal experience for yourself, and to be able to then influence, inspire, and to upgrade the palette that we have for treatment options by harnessing this transformative Tao source light of energy information that is positive, that is inspiring and that embodies the qualities to enliven the inherent divine aspects of ourselves to do absolutely unlimited potential. Please join me in this breakthrough revolution that we can help so many others. This is the time, and I send out the deepest heartfelt calling to participate, to explore, to experience for yourself. We can talk about water, but it will not quench your thirst. Tao calligraphy, transformative art, is at the cutting edge of energy therapy and energy medicine. To that end, I invite all of you to experience this for yourself. This is the answer.
It is so revolutionary to hear all of these conditions that you have been able to offer transformation to using this transformative art. It has also been extraordinary to learn about what you have shared as each of our unique divine blueprints, and that Tao calligraphy has the ability to activate this from within us, to empower us in our lives.
First of all, I'm so honored to serve you as a doctor of psychology, 40 years teacher. You apply the Tao calligraphy for so many conditions for hard touching results. I feel so honored I can serve you as a medical professionals. Remember, I always share in my teaching, the purpose of life is to serve. I have committed my life to this purpose. To serve is to make others happier and healthier. To serve is to empower and enlighten others. So my teaching, two part, self-transformation, like you mentioned, your clan treats Tao calligraphy, connect with a few. And also as a medical professional, as any alternative, complementary medicine, medical health professionals. So this is the tool, source tool that any individuals, all kind of medical professionals can apply this field to serve humanity.
This is by far the most unlimited leading edge of all therapies that I have ever been exposed to. When I met Master Sha, I recognized immediately that he was the embodiment of this wisdom and knowledge, and that I made a vow to myself to follow this man of wisdom who was able to see the invisible, to create the impossible, to harness the life force energy, and to bring down the Tao source wisdom, knowledge, information, to be utilized, digested, assimilated, and most of all, integrated into the human experience. For me, that was the difference between talking about something and having it as a living, breathing experience. It has changed my entire life. It has allowed me to be at the level of service to my clients and teachers and students in ways that I could only dream of before. And now it's tangible, palpable, and used consistently, day in and day out. My life is so different. It was a shadow before, and now it's fully alive. And to have this power that Master Sha has trained us, has shared with us, and has made available to all of humanity can access this wisdom. This is grace beyond measure. It is the realization of a dream come true, and it's real, it's tangible, it's palpable, and it's available. Master Sha has made available to all of humanity an incredible full interpretation of the Tao Te Ching. He is a master teacher, a grand master teacher. and he has brought the great wisdoms of the ages down for humanity to be able to digest in bite-sized pieces. And so that we're able to assimilate, you know, we're not what we eat, we're what we digest and assimilate. I ask everyone, drink as deep as you can from this well of wisdom, information, and service. Master Sha has created a vision that he has been able to bring to all of us in terms of our example of being the divine beings that we are meant to be. Enjoy, drink as deep as you can. This is the life you were meant to live, not under a cloud of despair and effort and accepting the unacceptable that robs us of our joy and our passion. I ask you to dive deep into this ocean of information and wisdom and enjoy with all your soul, heart, mind, and body. Thank you, Master Sha.
Thank you, Master Sha. And thank you so much, Dr. Cheryl, for being with us today on the Master Sha Show. This has been extraordinary, and it has been such a blessing to have you on here to share your journey as a psychologist using Master Sha's Tao transformative technology in your practice, in your life, and also inspiring us through the Tao calligraphy, through the Tao technologies, to uplift the divine blueprint of our lives and the world, because we truly can create a world of love, peace, and harmony, and it starts right here with us. We'd like to remind all our viewers that with Tao transformative technology, we don't offer diagnosis or guarantee any results. We do have 19 clinical research studies with over 600 subjects that have shown promising results with Tao transformative technology. Tao transformative technology can be used to support and supplement any existing healthcare modalities. We encourage you to follow the guidance of medical professionals.
Tao is the source and ultimate creator of heaven, Mother Earth, and countless planets, stars, galaxies, and universes. Calligraphy is art. Tao calligraphy is source art. It is oneness writing. Dr. and Master Sha learned oneness writing, a unique style of Chinese calligraphy, from Professor Li Qiuyun, who was a disciple of the teacher of the royal family of the last emperor of China. When Master Sha writes a calligraphy, he connects with the source and brings source positive information, energy, and matter into the calligraphy. His oneness writing becomes a Tao calligraphy. Tao calligraphy carries a field of positive love, light, information, and more that can transform negative information, energy, and matter in any aspect of life. This is how Tao calligraphy works.
Our next guest is Cecilia Liu. Cecilia has served on the executive teams of Fortune 100 companies in the United States, Germany, and China. Most recently, she served as a management board member at the global headquarters of Siemens. She brings a wealth of business experience across three continents and an array of industries. Today, Cecilia is a certified master teacher by Tao Academy and the leading teacher of Tao calligraphy trained by Master Sha. Welcome, Cecilia. It is such an honor to talk with you today, and we are so excited to learn about your journey. Can you share with us how your journey started with Master Sha?
Thank you so much, Alexia. I'm so happy, honored, and humbled to be here. When I look back, it really seems that how I met and following Master Sha was all heavily guided. I first met him in 2008 in San Francisco at a New Living Expo. So at the time, I was looking for the answers to my challenges. So when I met him, I was moved by his passion, his sincerity, his calling power. So I sent myself up for the mailing list, but I didn't, you know, really think too much. Then a few months later, as I was wishing that I could communicate to my soul, just on the very same day, I received an email that Master Sha is coming in town in Sacramento to offer a soul communication workshop. What a coincidence. So I thought, okay, that's clear. Now I got to go. Then I went there and met him. That was about 1 day workshop. I learned about soul communication, but more than that in that workshop, I had a chance to speak with Master Sha for the first time personally. And he was so warm, he's so happy and so joyful and also personable. Then I was invited to a retreat. So I went to Hawaii and to join the retreat. That was a few days of retreat where allow me to have a deeper experience to learn about Master's teaching. More than that is to really learn him as a person, you know, that he's, you know, he's a teaching, he's a passion, he's a mission, he's a calling, he's a purpose on earth. So all of them have touched my heart so much. So through my work, I studied and worked and lived in three continents, also at Fortune 500 organizations and board members. So that allowed me to come in contact with many brilliant minds and souls. Also, I followed a few spiritual teachers before meeting Master Sha. Even with that said, I still want to say that meeting Master Sha and Master Sha himself is still one of the most amazing human being that I have known that existed on earth. He embodies so many qualities that we all dream about. Speaking about unconditional love, unconditional services, all those words were only concept for me before, until I met Master Sha. Then it became real. Not only become real, I experience from him, then also allow me to feel, oh, actually, maybe I can do that as well. Master Sha has created so many new technologies that he calls the Tao technologies, extremely transformative, extremely powerful. I come from the traditional corporate world, also medical field, worked nearly 20 years in the medical field. Starting from Chinese medicine company, then one of the top medical healthcare companies, medical equipment, devices, workflows, you talk about it, also top pharmaceutical companies in the world. So I have known this industry for a little while, that the challenges, the vision, the services, I still want to say what Master Sha is presenting today is a truly revolutionary. Is a truly something that we're all looking for. It may take time for people to understand it, to receive it, to accept it. But however, that's so in all history. All the leaders, all the visionaries coming to the earth, bring something new. This is the visionary leader, the transmission leader that I know, I see every day. That's how he presents, that's who he is. I really wish, one of my greatest hope and wish is that people worldwide can have a chance to know him, to get to know him, to know who he is, to know what he's teaching, what he's offering, what his transformative services, empowerment, so their life can be transformed. So they can really get in touch with who they truly are, what this life on earth is truly about, and the true enjoyment and happiness and health it's about. This is a vision. This is a mission of Master Sha, to bring all humanity as one. Also to bring the happiness and health to humanity, to bring the enlightenment and empowerment to humanity. This is my teacher who I'm following, who I'm very honored and grateful for.
You mentioned you came from Fortune 500 companies, you worked in different industries and some of the top executive positions. You had a very high-paying business role as an executive in these organizations, and yet you made the decision to follow a different path, to completely change the trajectory of your life, and to not only study with this spiritual teacher, but to actually become a practitioner yourself. Can you tell us about a moment in time, maybe a time where you remember that you were faced with this decision and what and how this made you feel? What inspired you to take that leap?
I always knew that I had come with a mission, a life purpose, but I didn't know what it is. I remember I used to share a card with my friends, the card written, a life with a mission. Then when my friend asked me, what's your mission? I said, well, I don't quite know yet. I know there's one, but I don't quite know what it is. So I was in deep search of that. I thought it could be merging the Western Eastern culture and something to do with the business, something to do with spirituality, but exactly, I didn't know. When I was working, my last position with as a senior executive and a managing board member at a Siemens. So I was only non-German on the board, managing product lifecycle, and also as one of the very few women on the board. So you multiply the woman, minority, and Chinese, and that's 3% multiply 3%. That's my opportunity to be on that position. So I worked many, many hours a day. I would say probably double as what is normally expected. And the result was also great. When on that year was surprised everyone, we reached the 300% of target.
Wow.
Which was also unheard of. At the beginning, no one did expect that or even believe that could be possible. But yet, we achieved that. Suddenly, my body collapsed with burnout. I did not know what the burnout until I experienced myself. It's truly from one day I could work 15 hours a day to the next day, I can barely function 2 hours. That's how I was crashing down. Then I had to take a leave to recover. So during the time I'm taking leave, then I was searching everywhere for treatment, for recovery. How can I recover from burnout? How can I recover from, also come with a burnout was a depression. Imagine that everything suddenly one day disappeared. I lost everything. Lost the respect in some way, lost the positioning, lost the contribution opportunities, you know, so many questions coming to me. I went through the Western medicine, also other treatment, hypnosis, hormotherapy, meditations, even acupuncture, whatever you name it. I was eager to recover. However, after a year, nothing worked. Nothing worked. I was still depressed and very tired every day, very drained every day. At that time was the beginning that Master Sha just created Tao Calligraphy. So I was desperate that I had no options anymore. After a year, then I thought, okay, I'm just going to turn into Tao Calligraphy now. I would write that every day and see how that goes. So even at that time, every day, getting myself up to write a clip, it's also a challenge. However, that was my last hope. What unbelievable was that after more than 2 months, about 3 months, writing clip every day, about 1 or 2 hours, depends on my motion at that time, a magic came to me, that I start to feel a force coming back to me, that I start to feel more energy. More than energy, I start to feel more joyful and also new sense of being, new sense of lean, like who I am. I start to find the answer. So imagine that I fall off the cliff in the way that when I had to leave the position with a sudden burnout and crash. The sense of identity, the sense of confidence, the sense of who I am, the self-being, all those questions, I start to have a new meaning. So this is the magic of Tao calligraphy, that not only healed me, recovered from burnout and depression, physically much stronger, can sleep better, and emotionally more joyful, happy, more open, but also spiritually much stronger. Much stronger in the way that I know better who I am and what I'm here for. It's my turn to give back to Tao calligraphy what they have given to me. I started as a student. I started as a humble student, as someone sit on the very back and listening, taking notes and learn. I did not know I could become a leading teacher, but I didn't care. I know this is my journey I will choose. I will choose another path, do something different that gave me more meanings.
So thank you for being a representation of that and for also sharing with us the power Tao calligraphy from Master Sha's Tao technologies has played in your life. And to now be a leading teacher for Dr. and Master Sha for Tao calligraphy is so extraordinary that you are now committing your life to sharing these techniques and empowering others. Now, we're curious, if you were asked to share just one of Dr. and Master Sha's practices or techniques that has impacted you the most, what would that be?
First of all, I have to say that Master Sha really is embodiment of so many ancient wisdoms and practices. However, if you want me to name one, which is difficult, I would say that one would be the oneness, the wisdoms of oneness, the practice of oneness. So you see the oneness, oneness comes with the layers and layers. That one of the most profound Chinese saying or philosophy is a tian ren he yi. That means that heaven and human join as one. This heaven is not just this heaven, but it means the bigger universe. The human is being, it's a small universe. So we actually, human being as a small universe, are truly have the one-on-one correlation with the bigger universe. So when we compartmentalized, it's difficult to see, find the true solution because the view is unlimited. Such as when we have a mental challenges, if we only work on the mind, it's not the solution. We need to know human being has a soul, heart, mind, and body to finding the holistic solution, to embrace a holistic well-being. And this is a new technology. I believe this is where the world is going to. It's going to an integration of this compartmentalized different parts and of coming to oneness, coming together, coming into oneness. That's also why I'm so drawn and so few sense of mission with the Tao calligraphy, because the Tao calligraphy is art beyond art. It's a heaven's book inside of the Tao calligraphy. There is an invisible book, invisible wisdoms, invisible empowerment in the visible, artistic, and magic Tao calligraphy, and so much more, so much more. The dog is a major empowerment for people coming to our heart, connect to our heart, connect to our soul, connect to our mind also our body, coming to true oneness.
It is so powerful as you, the leading teacher for Tao calligraphy, you know, open this with oneness. And we know, we've been learning throughout this series, for our first time viewers, we will be connecting today to Tao calligraphy as Cecilia is sharing. And the Tao calligraphy is Ibiza, one stroke writing, oneness writing. And Cecilia has been sharing about the power of oneness. And we thank you so much for sharing this wisdom from Dr. and Master Jigong Sha's perspective, as many of our viewers, and I know myself, have heard the word oneness, have experienced this idea of oneness, and yet now we have a practical technique, something tangible to actually bring that oneness into our life and the world. Thank you so much, Cecilia, for being with us today on the Master Sha Show.
Thank you, Alexia. Thank you, Master Sha, and thank you, Calligraphy. I'm so humbled, honored to be an honored guest here.
So Master Sha, for all of our viewers, especially those who could be viewing this for the first time, could you share with us a little bit about Tao calligraphy transformative art?
Great, thank you. Calligraphy here, everybody can see. Tao means greatest, Guang Ming means light. Greatest light, studio is light, the sun is light. But this is a source light. Sunlight belongs to heaven. Source is a creator of heaven and Mother Earth. Many people cannot see. Some highly developed third eye being, they can see there's a light. This is a black ink. There's a light there. But it does not matter you can see or not. We have a thousand heart-touching story. This is now called Tao transformative art, which is Tao technology. Tao is the source. Calligraphy is the art. So Tao calligraphy means source love light, frequency, vibration, most positive information, energy, matter from the source. So why use a brush ready? They put invisible power. So this power stayed in the calligraphy, then the people tracing the invisible light. The channel, the field, come to you. So this is a source, love, light, frequency, vibration, most positive information, energy, matter from the source, stay in the art. So this is called Tao calligraphy, transformative art. I learned this special art from Professor Li Chu Yun, Toronto University professor. United Nations honor her as Chinese language expert. Before she reached 100 years, every year, she's invited in Beijing Tsinghua University in China to be a guest speaker, professor, Hong Kong, Taiwan, and many other countries. She learned this art from the Qing Dynasty Emperor's teacher. She held for whole life, and she delivered to me. I was so lucky. She chose me as the only lineage holder to learn this sacred art. I told my teacher, I will use this style for healing. She said, we never use this for healing. We just use for art, for beauty, for the fast writing. And she said, go ahead. I said, can I teach this art? Go ahead. I was so honored. And the teacher gave me this special honor. Put your hand like this. Everybody put your hand like that. I teach you four power techniques. Body power, use a hand. Soul power, connect with the invisible field. Soul power, I will lead you how to do that. And the sound power is chanting. Mind power is visualize the light. Everybody choose one part of body. Physical body or emotional body, choose one organ or one system. Livers for anger, depression, anxiety for the heart. Spleen is for worry, lung for grief. Kidney for fear, and the guilt, and self-love issue for the heart, and mental issues, and physical body, different part of body. Choose one area. How? Put your hand here. This is body power, soul power connect. Dear Tao calligraphy field, Da Guang Ming, greatest light. And this is source light. Light coming, wash out the blockage. Light, light up room, the sun, light up a dark night. This light up inside. I call light shower. 好, put the hand here. I use one finger to show you how to trace. Three times. Total relax. You do not try to feel anything. Relax. If you feel a little bit of tingling, warm vibration, wonderful. You feel nothing, wonderful also. There's an invisible light coming through this one. Go ahead. Dao calligraphy, connect with everybody to the area you need it. Remember, I teach 10 to 15 minutes per time, few times a day. For very serious condition, you can do put all the time together, 1 to 2 hours. But here, we only do a few minutes, a few times. Just learn how to do it. You need to practice afterwards. This part taping, you can repeatedly to practice. This is the first technique, tracing the invisible light coming to wash out the blockages. The second is tracing Dao calligraphy and chanting together. Da guang ming, great is light. Okay, do with me. Da guang ming, chanting sound vibration and calligraphy invisible light together. Da guang ming, da guang ming, da guang ming, English. Greatest light, greatest light, greatest light. Great is light, great is light, great is light. Okay, first is Dao calligraphy invisible field. Second is Dao calligraphy invisible field and chanting together, sound vibration. The third one is Dao Song and calligraphy. Everybody put one hand on the navel. If you have anger, liver issue, heart, depression issue, worry, spleen issue, digestive system, stomach, and ovary, breast, and kidney, pancreas, and head, and put one palm on the navel, one palm on the area, shoulder, elbow, knee, where do you need transformation? Close eyes. I will trace it for you. Dear Dao calligraphy field, bless all the viewers with my Dao Song together. Just a taste, you do more afterwards. Dao Song is not Chinese, not English, just whatever I receive, source of song. At the moment I connect, E-I-I-O, you. Yo ya yo yi ya ya yo yi yo ya he yo ya he ya yo ya yo ya he ya hey ya hey yo ya ya hey yo ya hey ya yo hey ya yo ya hey ya yo hey ya yo ho好, open your eyes. Little taste and practice more. Love you, love you, love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much, Master Sha. This is so powerful. You know, your song, your Tao song and the power of the Tao calligraphy, this is no ordinary song. You are a Tao source channel. When you sing your Tao song, there is such a powerful frequency and vibration. It is so extraordinary. I can't even explain it, but I just feel different than I did a few minutes ago. It just feels so powerful, peaceful, calm, but also energized at the same time. How do you feel at home? How are you feeling after the Tao song, the Tao calligraphy from Master Sha? We would love to hear your experience. And remember, you can come back to this video and all the videos of this series and continue to practice, continue to connect to Master Sha's Tao technologies. Thank you so much, Master Sha. And thank you everyone for joining us. Please stay tuned for our full season. We'll bring you more stories of transformation from around the world on the Master Sha Show. See you in the transformative field again next time. And until then, be well and take care.